Severe drought is forcing Bernalillo County to come up with some strict rules. Bernalillo County commissioners declared a state of severe drought earlier this week. So that means no open flames or campfires on the land outside city limits. Smoking is allowed if it's done inside a vehicle. Violating the ban could result in fines as high as $300 and up to 90 days in jail. The fire restriction will be in place for the next 6 months.